officials who take care of me. Sergei Gonchar is a great guy, an unbelievable player, and he's learned how hard to play, you know, and my best friend here, and thanks to him and family, he always supports me.
Still talk to him a lot?
Yeah, we work out together in summer, vacation, and always go to the
How much does this mean to you in your career?
Oh, it's a special day for me, you know, it's my friends here, you know, it's Penguins, Argentina. I hope it's not last one, but I'm proud of every year, and I hope it again.
Did you ever think that being on a team with Sidney Crosby, that you'd have a chance to be some MVP in this league?
Of course, I won't be with Sid and Stalzi and Flower, everyone. I like, we have a great team. I hope Sid come back next year and play all season on injury, and we have a great chance to win.
How does it feel to know how you felt during this season? Did you know that made you the best player in the league?
I'm not thinking about this a lot, you know, just show my best. My best, you know, every game, every practice. And great line this year. We signed James Neal and Chris Quinn, and I played together. And for the team, power play, you know, I played 25 minutes, you know, it's a lot for me. And great team, too.
You know, did you expect to win this award at some point in your career? It's a sad job.
Oh, it's the best day of my life. It's, you know, it's a very special day, and I'm very excited and nervous.
What's it mean to have the Pittsburgh Penguins trophy voted by your fellow players? What's that mean to you?
Yeah, it's very special because it's with players. I play against players every game, and it's very special to me to play with myself, you know, and of course, thank you my fans from Pete and from Russia, they always make myself too.
Gina, you play in front of thousands of people at games, millions of people on television, but you seem really nervous on the stage tonight, were you?
Yeah, I remember my first speech when I went first my art school day, but I think this year was better. Maybe next year will be better too.
Are you?